Now, here we are. Another wonderful Wisconsin winter 2014 day. We've had many cancellations because of below zero weather, and today we have a great snowstorm. Here's Highway 50 in Kenosha, Wisconsin, and of course backed up because of a street light post on the corner over there of 45 and 50 that was demolished by a car. And so it's got a flashing red, and it's got all of these cars backed up waiting for stop and go traffic. Unbelievable. That guy, he's an idiot.